Hey all you Saab pilots and welcome back to Trionic Seven. As you might be aware, when Saab existed they had a cooperation with a Swiss tuning firm called Hirsch. For instance, the top model of the Saab 9.5, the Aero, had an engine that delivered up to 260 horsepower in the latest model years. But the Hirsch version of the Saab 9.5 had 305 horsepower. Now, naturally, the Hirsch package was not cheap at all and was made in very small quantities. And nowadays, the Hirsch models are the most coveted and sought after versions of the Saabs. For instance, at this year's Elmia Saab meet, I met Paul and he has a Saab 9.5 Hirsch with all the boxes ticked. And you can see all the extras this car has, like stainless steel dual tip exhaust, carbon fiber panel, special steering wheel, a big body kit, and a very special grill. And for a number of years, you could buy these options and retrofit them to your standard equipped Saab. But now in 2017, these parts are no longer made and you can't buy them new anymore. And this has led to a ridiculous price increase for the used market. I've seen Hirsch parts and grills go for totally over the top prices. But these are the top of the line components and people do want to buy them and that drives the prices up. So let's talk about the grills for a moment. And the standout feature here is obviously the honeycomb pattern. And the good news that I've just learned is that someone is now making replicas. I was talking to Dennis, a fellow Saab enthusiast I met on Facebook. And he told me about this project of his where he's setting up a 3D print shop to make these grills. And I find that to be an awesome idea. You know, Saab is dead, but we enthusiasts still love our cars and we want them to be as nice as possible. Now work is still in progress, but Dennis sent me a few early renders of a grill for the new generation Saab 9.3. And he's currently starting up a company to build these grills on a larger scale. Now I'm not gonna make advertisements for products and parts on this YouTube channel. I'm not getting paid or compensated in any way, but I think it's cool and I wanted to share it with you guys. And here are a few clips from an early version of the grill. Note that the plastic in this version is white. Obviously the real version is gonna be black. But it gives you an idea of what it will look like when it's done. Now for reasons like copyright and patents, these replicas can't be made to look exactly like the Hirsch versions. You have to remember that the Swiss company Hirsch still is in action and owns the intellectual property. And Dennis told me that when the parts are done for this generation Saab 9.3, he will go on with the older versions and then move on to the 9.5. He also told me he's been getting requests for parts for the more odd Saabs, like the 9.4. It seems those parts aren't available at all, so custom grills would be very welcome for the 9.4 owners. Now, I want to be transparent with you guys. I haven't been testing these parts. I can't comment on the quality. I just know they're made of ABS or a similar plastic, just like the original Hirsch parts. I'm probably not gonna buy it myself since I believe it's gonna be expensive, but I know that many of you viewers will be interested. So what I'll do for now is that I'll leave a link down in the video description to Dennis's Facebook page. It's called Duva's Custom Parts and he's been telling me he'll be taking pre-orders soon. And I love that even though Saab's been dead for 6 years now, we enthusiasts still take care of our cars and new products are still being developed for us. And if you guys are working on something cool for Saabs, please let me know, maybe I can share it on this channel. For my own part, I'm curious to see what the price is gonna be, what the quality is gonna be, and what they'll look like. And I guess that's it for this video. Thank you very much for watching Trionic 7. Stay in touch with us on social media. Don't forget to subscribe, and I'll see you in the next Saab video. Bye bye.